I'm Conor Faughnan, I'm Director of Policy for AA Ireland. I had the use of a Mitsubishi iMiEV for a month, courtesy of the ESB as part of their trial, and I must say I enjoyed it very much. It just drives like a normal automatic vehicle. You quickly forget that you're in an e-car. It's very fast when you take off from rest. That takes a bit of getting used to. And it's also extremely silent, and that can be almost spooky before you're used to it. It's a very easy car to drive, particularly in traffic. It doesn't use any power at all when you're stationary in traffic. It only uses power as it needs it. So pootling around the city, it's absolutely perfect. The ESB fitted a charge point at my house at home, so all I had to do was remember every evening to plug in the car before I go to bed. And it was as simple as that. The cost saving running the iMiEV is absolutely amazing. I got a spreadsheet back from the ESB after my trial. I did 909 kilometres in a month. I used €15.88 worth of electricity. Now that's well over 200 miles per gallon equivalent. But I tell you what I do find really, really exciting is its capacity to replace oil. I mean, Ireland is one of the most oil-thirsty countries in Europe on a per capita basis. If we are using e-cars, we can run them on Irish electricity generated by wind, produce absolutely zero emissions, and to my mind, even more importantly, we don't have to send a single euro overseas into the pockets of a Saudi oil sheikh in order to make our cars move. There's no doubt in my mind that the technology is moving in this direction. I think in the relatively short amount of time, we'll see us all still using cars, but we'll be using cars that do not run on oil. And that's the big win. I think electric cars will be an absolutely crucial part of our technological future.